I stayed at the most expensive hotel in Kyoto for 2 nights, and this is what went down. It costs over $2,000 a night to stay at the Park Hyatt Kyoto, which is located right in the Gion district. Luckily, I had Hyatt points, so everything came out for free, thank God. This hotel is the definition of quiet luxury. It's minimalist yet luxurious, and I really love the modern interpretation of the traditional architecture here. The famous pagoda view here was truly a 10 out of 10. It was so beautiful and zen. This was probably the most unique hotels I've ever stayed at.